So now let's fast forward and say you've earned a bunch of points through the welcome offer, shopping, maybe you referred a couple people and you got some bonus points for that. And now you're ready to cash them in after you've racked up a bunch of points. So let's log on to the American Express website and I'll show you how to do that. And we're going to show you how to check and verify all these points as well. The home page will default to any of the cards that you might have. You can click through the cards at the top to flip through if you have more than one. Let's pick the gold card. Always read these offers. I just had an offer that I used. It was refer a friend and get plus 3 points on each transaction for 3 months. That's on my platinum card. I didn't use it on the gold card because I actually already maxed out my referral bonuses. But if I did use it on that card, I would be getting 7x points for each purchase instead of that 4x points. Now using that same math from earlier, that would be 700 points, which is $14. So that's 14% return. So always look for those offers. Also check for special referral offers midway down the page. I think referral offers are huge with Amex. They do top out usually around 55,000 points that you can earn, but one referral can give you up to 25,000 points. And if you keep in track here, that's $500 for referring someone. So this might even be a good video to send somebody along with a referral to show them how beneficial this system can be. Let's cover Amex offers real quick. These change all the time and can possibly save you a ton of money. Save on things like HBO Max. You really need to look at these on your own because they are specific to you. Some people have offers that others don't. But all you have to do is click Add to Card. I mentioned that $100 Dell credit offer that I had earlier. Well, I also had a one extra point offer on Dell.com as well. So I added both of those. And when I spent that $110, I got $100 off and an extra 110 points. So keep an eye on these. They're at the bottom of the screen on a phone app. And also, if you like wine, for whatever example, there's a ton of wine offers. Let's go back home and you'll see where it says Membership Awards Points. Click on Explore Points, and these are your options. Cover charges. I wouldn't do that personally. That pretty much gives you about the worst redemption value. Pay with points at checkout. Here you can link your card to these online stores and you can use your points to buy products at the checkout. You can get about 0.7 cents or so per point here. Gift cards, you can do the math here. You can see what the value is. Each card is a little different. You can see this Bath & Body Works card is giving you 1 cent per point. Book or upgrade travel, that goes to amextravel.com. This can give you about 0.7 to 1 cent per point, so that's getting a little better. Transfer points, that's the big one. That's the one that we're gonna come back and look at in a second. And go shopping online. This is an online American Express catalog. You can use your points to find products. Sometimes there's bonus offers that give you a little bit better value. You can sometimes find value between 0.5 cents to 1.5 cents if you're really lucky and if you can find some good deals. So I suggest ignoring a lot of those options if you can and use your points in this transfer point section. Once you press it, look for these features. We're back at the membership rewards homepage. If you click on your points total, this is where you can see what you're earning. Also, I like to verify the points that I'm getting, especially from special offers or things like referrals, for example. Anything that you want to check, you can check here. This is also going to show you pending points that are available as statements close. So let's take a look at my transactions for October. The star means it was earned from a special offer. The 4X would be from the gold card. 2X would be from my blue card. A 5X would be from travel from platinum. It all depends on which cards you have. If there's initials next to a purchase, that purchase was from an authorized user on your account. I suggest adding a wife or a husband, someone you trust, obviously, to your account. If you're both working at this together, your points will increase just that much quicker. But sticking with the gold card, it's food related. So we have a purchase here for McDonald's. That's $4. 4X, we got 16 points for that. Outback Steakhouse, used by my authorized user on a different card, $16, rounded up to $17. And we have 4X, so we have 68 points for that. Now on the right, we have another option to look at for points. This is showing the platinum card. We haven't used it on airfare yet, so we have 0 points. I bought hotel rooms on Amex Travel, so I got points there. Points on other purchases are just 1x points, not in bonus categories. And bonus earned was referrals and things like the offer on Dell that gave me that one extra point. Also, referral offer that's given me 3x points on each purchase. So these can add up really fast. So let's switch to the gold card. By changing the cards up at the top, it changes for that card. You can see the points earned for restaurants, supermarkets, bonus points. Let's look at my other card, Business Blue, that earns 2x points. I have 3 point earning cards because I use them for different needs and different purchases to maximize my spending habits. For example, why would I buy gas with the gold card for 1 point when I can get 2 points per dollar on this card? You can also go in depth for each card, each user to see what they're spending, what they're earning. So now you know how to earn points and how to redeem points. But let's go a little bit further and I'll show you why these Amex cards are much better than the competition. First off, customer service is widely considered the best. Better Business Bureau gives Citi an F.